I need to stop being afraid. I haven't heard the whistle in a minute.
Sure they don't find me. Move! Come on, come on! Play the damn thing! Play!
No!
Oh boy. Oh, there's a bottles nearby. I'm just blind. Yeah, I'm just blind. I didn't really look for it. Farewell kiss. Oh boy. All right. Walk over to the right side of the room. Oh. What? The crowbar against the wall is against the wall. A cutscene will play. There. Here we go. Destruction. Oh God.
Started the fire. She betrayed all of us.
She didn't have a choice. You tricked her, drugged her, and forced her to do it.
Oh shit.
Gloria, you believe me? Right?
Okay. Shit.
You are all responsible. All of you.
Linn. Did we just pass out because our lover showed up? Wait, this is what younger Gloria kind of looked like before she went to the Fulton residence?
Stay back! I beg you! It's me! Me! Your mother Acherontia! Stop it!
Oh shit, it's getting real! We're taking this bitch. She's up here. That was so quiet.
The red nuns were used as lab rats and burned alive to bury the evidence. It's inside my head.
Fucking A. It's inside her head, though, so I guess that's a good sign, right? Not everyone, you're correct, and you said that before. You said that a lot in the first game.
How could they do this? How?
We really mean to block the door enough? Sounds like she went to this bathroom. I'm not supposed to hit her. Can't really sneak up on her if she's facing the only way I can enter. I don't think she went into this room. I think she might have gone back towards the bird cages. She go.
I'm only a victim in all of this.
Back to this bathroom. So I have to hit her as much as I have to chase her down. Because I have yet to hit this bitch. I was right to assume he can't just springboard over it. Oh.
Promise me that you'll put an end to this.
I'm not going to promise anything.
That you'll put an end to all of this. I want you to shoot me. Promise me. Promise me. Okay.
Okay.
I know that shortly after she returned to her parents.
Oh.
The Feltons. But things got out of hand. And you know, Gloria kept her promise. Her thirst for revenge was not quenched. But Jennifer managed to run away. I know that she's somewhere in Sweden now. She right. She's a writer or something like that. Her publications are signed under a pen name.
How many other people?
What do you mean?
Our successor found that Jennifer and brought her to the Ashmann Inn. How many before her? How many girls did you suspect to be the mother Acherontia, to then end up living under Porcelain's mercy? How many?
They were simple mistakes.
How yeah. many simple mistakes? That's gross.
14. 14 altogether.
That's gross. Yeah.
You'll shoot me. Won't you? Right?
Huh? I want to kill him. Maybe I'll play the game again for the other ending. I know I missed a couple of collectibles here and there. What's your real name, Reed?
I can't. You heard what Gloria said earlier on. I have to go back. I have to return to my parents.
But why not the contest?
I'll be there. I promise. An odd name for a violin. Reed Rosemary.
Red Rosemary.
Red Rosemary.
I prefer Reed.
So Linn was Reed all along. Fuck! This is supposed to be like the sequel game, but it's more of the prequel, like.
I didn't keep that promise. I returned to my parents the following day. The Feltons.
Oh, fucking A.
Gloria followed me shortly after. She managed to subdue them. She got her revenge. I ran away again, leaving everything behind. I'm sure that if
I knew it,
she would have killed me.
And she's left there waiting for you.
Fucking A.
Madam, how did you come to know about this whole story? Did Rosemary, Linn, try to contact you?
No.
she didn't. I think that as long as she knew that I was safe, and I had forgotten everything, nothing else mattered to her.
But this doesn't explain everything else.
It happened last year.
What?
Yes.
Am I speaking with Celestial?
Who are you?
I'm calling on behalf of Miss Lindsay. She is very weak now and has asked to see you.
Oh, fuck. You know, this was supposed to be a trilogy game. I don't think it needed any other one. This one probably told the majority of the story pretty well.
Jane.
She left the following day. Ashmann was right when he said Linn was Wyman's inheritance, and the only thing that he left her was his Alzheimer. This is from her.
Is a lot of this with collectibles, basically, then? Female birthdays. Missy. Is this one I didn't find? I feel like I didn't find. I mean, it means I didn't find that one. That one, miss this one. This is where I probably fucking ran through everything, like, terrified. So I'll definitely need to replay for that, I guess. I don't want any of these fucking collectibles. Like, I missed a lot more than I fucking thought. So that means this one's not Celeste.
64 years old.
She was one of the other Jennifers. One of the 14 gone missing. Kidnapped, killed. Before they successfully found the right one. Me. Linn never managed to come to terms with it. For all these years, she held on to my memories, her own, and those of the other victims.
What a fucking trooper.
know she went back to the top of the world many times. Maybe one day my memories might resurface.
I'm so sad right now. Oh, I'll never be a third game out of this. What would it be? What would the third game be? Like, that's it. The main characters just told their story. My feelings. Now, what do I want to do? That's the real question. Say, most of those are all the progression ones. Big feelings. Snow Globe Cinematic Collectibles for each chapter. Read the movie lover achievement. Gotta watch all the cutscenes while getting this one. Okay. Do I want to do that? I kind of want to do that. I'm gonna let the credits roll though, because the one thing said to let it roll twice. So if it counts, it counts. Let it count. Hi, Q-Beam. How do you be, Q-Beam? What do it be like? spooky music. Oh, it's okay. It's okay. I want to get more of the achievements, so I'm looking at kind of starting it again anyways. I like the story. It's a fucked up story, but I vibe with it. I vibe with this game. It scares me to the right. It's the right horror. I missed a lot of collectibles though, and I kind of want them.